17, what a beautiful par 3 over the nice native wasteland to a small, slightly elevated green. It's only a wedge or a 9-iron for most of these players, so most will be trying to make birdie before they head home on 18. Slopey little green, a little bit tricky, but unless it gets too windy, most players should have a birdie putt here.